Give me a second to check. Okay, guys, it's Undead, and we're back with Ratchet and Clank. We were figuring out how to get on the waterfall over there, but I don't know how. And somebody commented on my last video that I miss crystals.
Which planet should we go to? It is time to assault the planetizer.
I think he was saying to go to the, what is this over here? Go the hoverboard event, which I think is over here. Okay, there's the enemies. Oh, we can upgrade our fire gun. I need to learn the names of these guns. I'm just gonna keep on using them. Disco. Okay, I dance, and we'll use that pulse cannon. There you go. I can just do that. He said, I don't know what he said, he just said going to the hoverboard event. And I wanna try to see where it's gonna be. Okay, hold up, you stay there. Alright, y'all dance while y'all get pulse. It's gonna end again. Dance, start dancing again. Where is it? If y'all hear munching or hear me like eating something, I just made me a couple of eggs right quick. Okay. Nope. I thought I jumped. Oh, this is where the fish starts going to try to eat me. Yep. I remember that from the classic. We can upgrade our guns here, which is kind of good. Just keep on dying. Alright, disco. Okay, then we use the Poltron. Okay, disco again. Alright, you come over here. There you go. Okay. No? Alright. Just in the middle. There you go. Okay. There you go. There you go. No new weapon. Oh, we gotta upgrade. The heavy bouncer. Pick splitter. Plasma striker. What do we? We need to finally upgrade this one. There you go. Start dancing, please. We go there. Sorry, we need to go over here. Okay, we need it. We need to upgrade this gun to make it a faster rate of fire. Pretty slow right now. Okay. Nope, nope. Thank you. Bouncer now. Let's get over with, I guess. Okay, okay. Where would the card be? There it is. But how do I get up there? Hold on. Jump on this? No. It's down here. Hold on. What is this?
Nice.
Okay. That's one way to get up there. Okay, nope. I'm guessing I'm supposed to. Yep, there we go. Alright. Should be two. Thank you. I just want to thank whoever left a comment there saying that I missed that. Okay, now we can go to get the gold ball, and he said I had to jump on top of the frame where all those walls were. Can I hit him? What? Whoa, that was crazy. Okay. Oh. What? Air friendly? Can I jump in? Okay, nope. Okay, no, never mind, never mind. Start dancing, please. Okay. Another crystal. Okay, ammo. What is it? Is it? Yeah. Pulse. And we need ammo again. Fire. Okay, fire out. There we go. It's almost level 3 now, which is good. Oh, we came from up there. Need to go up. Kids ammo. Thank you. What's up here? What? Did we come up here? We need to go this way. Okay. Is this the way we need? No, it's not. This one. Alright, so we need to go down below. Let me get this crate real quick. So we do need to go this way. Alright, this is where the code we need to figure out how to get here. It said jump on the frame. But I don't know how. Okay. Nope, let me get ammo real quick. God dance. Throw pulse here. Make you dance. Throw a pulse here. Make you dance. Throw a pulse here. And throw another one here. There we go. And then I can fire. There's more ammo here. Let me get this ammo real quick. Burn you. Okay, got a disco. Got two discos, so make you dance. Get your pulse. And fire while I'm at it. Disco real quick. Carry on. Carry you. Carry you. Got him. Okay. Well, we're almost done, so we can get that gold bolt right now. Nope. Okay. So how do we get there? Can we? Gotta be way over here somewhere. Up here? No. There's gotta be a way to get on the frame somehow. Somewhere? That's the only way I can think of right now is a broken wall. But I don't see anything that can be broken. That's where we came in from. Can I change him to the heli pack? Let me see. Gadgets. Heli pack. No. Jump on. Who should I hit? Oh, there's these right here. It's red. It's red. Red. I don't know how you can get up on top of the frame. Oh, got it. There we go. There you go. We fall. I'm pretty mad. Yep, we got it. Boom. Gold bolt. Okay. I think that was it for this one. Yeah, and this is just the Okay, that.
Hey, wanna race again?
No, thank you. Are you gonna give me something?
You wanna go for the world record, don't you?
Water.
I'm ready when you are.
Not right now, at least.
Weapons here! I got weapons!
Okay, I think we're going... What was it called? The heavy bouncer, right? Might come in handy. Let's go. Extended fuse. Magnet strength, heavy. Count, extended fuse. Don't know what that means. Okay. Okay, now let's continue where we left off.
Which planet should we go to?
We must stop the deplanetizer before it destroys another planet.
Another block scene. Yep. I hate these. Well, now it's just gonna be something y'all can just hear me smack my food right quick.
Is it me or does that plan just
don't know where I'm going.
Victor, the Galactic Rangers have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Ready to die.
Fire missiles.
Homing missiles!
barrel.
Ammo depleted.
It's gonna take more than that to destroy me.
Got that mission.
Rangers, stay sharp. It's a war zone out there.
Incoming missiles detected.
Right here. Here, missiles.
There's a price on your head, Lumpax. Nope. And I intend to collect.
Ammo acquired.
Nope.
This is chaos! Keep firing, Ratchet! You've got him on the ropes!
Come to here.
Oh. Incoming missiles detected.
I can't steer!
Just shoot him!
Missiles away!
Oh, okay, yep. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm coming back around.
What am I supposed to do there? I'm not missing right here.
You're doing great, Ratchet.
Ready, missiles.
Keep it up.
Fire.
Okay. I get missed, man.
All systems restored.
This is chaos! Just the way I like it.
Try to breathe it.
It's gonna take more than that to destroy me.
He should... Yep.
Incoming missiles detected.
Right now.
I can't steer.
Just shoot him.
I've been waiting for this.
Not this time. Can I shoot it? I don't know if I'm shooting him now. Died again though. And here's another block scene. Yep. No, I guess now we're gonna be playing as Clank. What's a wrench? Oh. There goes Victor. Okay.
You're not getting away this time.
How many times do we have to do this with you, Victor?
The fires are spreading out of control.
Victor Vaughn. Like the guy from, what? Fantastic Four? Victor Von Doom?
Now
this is the way we're just going in circles.
I have arrived in engineering.
Oh,
there's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
Big. To do that. To get this. This is the box. Let me put it over here first. No. Okay, we do. Oh, yeah.
Power at 35%.
Let's do you over here. Let's get you. Let's get you to do this one. Oh, we need to get over there. Okay, I get it. Just you to bridge. Put you right there. Nope. Three. Okay. There we go.
I'm not sure how much this old bird can take.
Go up this. Spring. What's over here? What up, what? There's like multiple ways we can go. Alright, let's go up here first. No. Let's see what's up here. I think we got... Oh. Hold up. Maybe we'll go over here first. There's something important. Okay, let's go.
Okay, on to the next one.
Oh, that's it? Okay, I'll get you. You're on the spring. There. Okay, you got health, and you are staying as Sparky. There you go, dude. Thank you. And, hold up. Okay.
Three more squadrons just deployed!
Bogey's at 3, 4, and 11. I can't shake him!
No, doing something wrong. Okay, let's grab you. Go down here. Bridge. There you go. Come over here. I think I need you. Just be safe. Grab you. Bridge. Let's come over here first. There you go. And grab. You come over here. Let's change it to the spring. Okay, hold up, man. Let's change the spring. Got you. Get back down. Power bot. I don't know if it was timed or not, but I think we did pretty fast if it was. Oh, I missed those chests back there, and here goes Victor again.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room.
Okay,
that's
go
where the
right,
pumps are.
Go left.
Just keep running.
That's right.
I wasn't planning anything different.
Right to the left.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Okay, Karen. Right to left. Right to left. Right to right.
nearby that should lead to the pumps.
Right to left.
This is the end for you, defect.
Go right to left.
You're almost there.
Right. Up. You're pretty much going in circles. Right to left.
Hop inside.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
I'll tear your precious ship apart!
The parents. Uno momento. Oh, I think we gotta go there. How do we go there? Okay, let's come down here. Spin. Grab you. Power box. Oh, what? Okay, go here. Gotta give you guys a bridge. Come back up here. Yeah, there. What does that do? What?
Structural integrity is below 50%. You have to stop that maniac.
What? No, oh, just throw you away. Where do you spawn it? Right here. And bridge. But what does that do, if anything? Did I grab you? No, I can't though. What? Okay, hold up. I can grab this. Grab you, change you to bridge. Okay. Come over here. Here. Over here, grab first the bridge.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbot in this room.
Sparky. Come here, throw you up there. Grab you, Sparky. Grab Sparky over here. There's a ton of Sparky. And I'm not gonna hit it because I need bolts and health. There you go.
Fantastic! The pumps are online. The fire suppression switch is in the back of the ship. Get there quick!
I'm gonna crush you!
There goes Victor again. Really? Yep. Now they're gonna be longer. Okay.
Oh dear.
Bronze versus brains.
Inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
35. Tesla, a gang of angry robots minions has seek out enemies and detonate on contact.
Let's
see what's back. Okay. Well, I can't do nothing because I don't have claims with me. So we're walking the hallway there. That sounds fun. Okay, let's see. That's gonna be fire. Okay, we had everything. Yep. No. I'm sure about ammo. Can I get back up? Goodbye. You get ammo. You know what, YOLO, right? Can I get ammo again for this? Oh, there's crystals here. Well, let's go back up to... Before I do some of those, let me go back up. Upgrade. Where no more smacking for me. I have to finish my food right now. Okay, so what were we... We're opening that heavy bouncer. Let's do this so we can get that. We can work on... This way. Okay, we got 100 there. Next one we're going to use the... Does it work on the... Buzz blades next. When we complete the other one. Okay. Oops. Seems like we have to come back when we get a gadget. No, I won't do that. No, fire.
Yeah. There you go.
What the hell? Thank you. Didn't know I needed that. Let's see what's over here. Okay, that's a hell of a gift, I believe. There's a few ammo right here for fire. No. No, none of y'all? Really? There's dogs over here, which is easy. Okay. First of all, let me bump back. Is there another one close by? No, it's not. It's close to me. No, I'm gonna have to upgrade right now. Health. Let's destroy guy on. No, I don't have that path. Oh, that's the waste. Got you, yeah. Alright, now throw your pulse. No one's gonna be getting on that for a while. So, let's... No. No one's gonna be getting on that. Oh god, dancing. Let's come over here. Fire. No, I'm sorry.
More of them.
Okay. No.
Uh-oh. Looks like a new kind of warbot.
Well, where'd you? Yeah, you're very tough. you. The dance again.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Start dancing, this one in. No? No? Oh my god. There you go, you should be down. How about now? No? Okay. Now? Dang! Oh my god. No? No. There you go. Okay, not you. There you go.
I doubt that's the last of them.
I know, I doubt that too, Retro. I doubt that too, buddy. Hell. Oh, we can go up here. Is this the way we need to go? If so, we can... No, it's not. There's a helicard up here. Okay. Helicard pack. We got three. Okay. We got 9 duplicates. We can upgrade this to... Or... What do we want to upgrade? Plasma Striker? Club of Doom? Let's start from bottom to top, I guess. What is this? Burn. Ruthenium drop rate 5%, bolt drop rate amount. So this is just. Okay. What do you do? Oh snap, so I get more. Okay. Okay, do I jump up here? Would I fall? Yes, okay. Hold up, there's this right here. Let's try something. No, okay. Feels like I can break something. It's gotta be here for some reason. Come on. Well, we'll see. Well, let's get ammo. No, we don't need ammo. No, okay. Never mind. No ammo for us, I guess. Okay, I think this is where we came from. We need to come over here. Yeah. It's gonna be something. Hold up. Can I? No. You? No. Doing damage.
Attention, strike team 7.
Nope.
That I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 breaker.
Other crew
after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself.
Ammo here? No, no. What kind of gadget do I need there? Can I just hand you? Again, there's the little fucking bag for you. Nope. Okay.
Got it.
Ha! We're gonna win!
Start dancing for me for a quick. Not like this. And fire. Thank you. Put it over here. Dude, there's gotta be something over here. The crate.
crystals. Three. Oh,
you're so predictable.
No. I want to change this out too.
Oh boy.
Right, thank you. Let me switch this out too. He was fire. Oh, yeah, he wasn't fire. Disco.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here.
This was that. That was no. That was this. There we go.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
If you're bored, leave me then, dude. I'm not keeping you as hostage here. Am I? Well, technically I am. I'm sorry. Nope. Nope. I'm not doing this. Nope. Nope.
Okay.
I remember what happened last time. Nope. No, can't do.
Ratchet, have you located Captain Cork?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Okay, no one needs help for sure. No, there's not.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, Novalis.
Hey. Disco. Disco. Pause. 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 Disco. Let me see its ammo real quick. Let me see more disco. There's just over there and get ammo over here. We got fire up here. Burn disco real quick. More disco. One more. There you go. Here. 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 More disco. Okay, there's a lot, right? More disco here. There's two there. Two there. Here we go. Here we go. Really, just a little more. Yep, I'm out of ammo. Okay. Well, let's just switch to one of my OP weapons real quick. You. And then heavy bouncer. Let's do that. And we should be done. Okay, let me collect all this right quick.
Deplanetizer power levels at 50%.
Throw a bouncer real quick. Okay. There's ammo here. Ready? Oh. Throw another bouncer here. Let's get rid of it real quick. Oh, bouncer.
this guy. Should be over. The ball.
See? Nothing to it.
Yeah, nothing to it. That one was upgraded, which is good.
Is it true, Cora Perilla? No malice? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a choice piece of planet for new fortune, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home? Talk about a win-win!
No. Let's see. Let's go here.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go here. Okay. Do I take damage? Or they don't shoot me? Okay. That's good. I'm on health. I'm on health. Can I reach him? No, I can't. Oh, we're almost dead. Alright, I'm gonna play like a little bitch right now. Let's get you out. There we go.
Ratchet, how are you doing in there?
Lots of resistance.
Come on, dude.
But I'm okay.
There's gotta be a way to open that.
So you made it to my
ammo. Let's go to the ammo.
But your little adventure will soon be over.
Okay. Well, I guess you got a lot of ammo. Not going busy right now. Don't know what you want to do. There are different planets. I think I'm gonna take over. We got ammo here. Let's get health. There we go. Okay, let's use fire. We're going to use disco, then we use the pulse. Nope. Okay, I'm not. Nope. Mm-mm.
After I've built us a new home world, I'll make another.
Oh, just open the door. Okay.
Can you imagine? Dozens of Vlarg-owned planets forged not by nature, but by mind. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. But sacrifices must be made.
There you go.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Okay, let's use disco, throw disco here, and here, and then I didn't throw disco here, okay, so pause here, and pause there, and I'll hit you with this, okay, and then we can use fire for the rest. Now let's use this. There's almost upgraded. There we go. Now let's use fire.
More warbots.
Oh no. Okay.
So
then they just use him. And then they use bouncer. Just get over with.
I'll have a recycle system to use. Like a station or one of those.
What? How much health did I have? Oh, do I have at least some ammo? Okay, but then let's use just go here. Just go here. Just go there. Use pulse here. And pulse there. And I can use fire for the rest. No. Get you out. Get a heavy bouncer. Throw one here. One here. Throw one up. Let's just do that. Throw one up there. Let's throw two up there. Throw one here. Let's get you out again. Is that it? So it's much easier if I use my upgraded weapons. So I'm trying to upgrade them. Okay, got that. Nothing over here.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Now, nope. Two, nope. Now.
Hello, Jack. Do you wish to take a nap?
Jump in the middle, I guess. Okay, we can upgrade. Well, let's get health real quick. Any crystals in here? None.
Try upgrading your buzz blades.
Nope, not buzz blades yet. We upgrade the heavy bouncer. Let's do that.
That's one of our best sellers.
There you go. Got 8 left, 6 left. Let's do this. There you go. Okay. I got 70 health. Okay, let's use fire. Oh, can't. I was gonna say, let's use disco. Well, we can. Can we? No, we can't. Okay, let's go down.
For the Star Cracker Terminal. Up him at once!
Let's just pull here.
Holy cow, that's so
pull here. Pull here. Okay. Well, I don't want to play like a bitch, but if I have to, I will. Okay, well then, I guess I have no ammo, so I'm just gonna have to go to there. Okay, I'm getting a high.
Large reinforcements.
Deplanetizer fully powered.
Don't worry, let's get you out again.
Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Throw two here. I should be dead. Throw him here. Let's get this out again. Well, how do I get up there?
Okay.
Throw two down. Oh, I can do it right here. Okay, let's get. No, we don't have no more of you. Can we do have disco? Yes, we do. Throw disco here.
Okay.
Throw it.
Tanks already.
Disco here. Throw a pulse here. Pulse here. Here. I should be upgraded. No, not upgraded. Almost upgraded. Okay, well, I don't have health. And I don't have sword cost. But I do have heavy bouncer. If we want to play like this, we'll play like this. Oh, there's health here. There, got another one here. Let's just watch it. There it is, down. Okay. Got fire. There's just, yeah, there's fire here. And then. Circle them. What? Hold up. No. Are you kidding me?
I got weapons.
Heavy bouncer. At you. And there. Got nine. It's just 600. Why not? Get the disco. 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 Throw a pulse.
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks.
Pulse. Another pulse. Disco. Make the tanks start dancing. Throw a pulse there. I'm gonna have to throw another disco. Okay, then another disco. I'm just getting XP, just trying to do this right there. Good. It should be more. Disco. And that again. Disc. Again. Just throw a circle of fire at it. There you go. Looks like Peter.
Fire. Awaiting orders from
level 4. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, let's get you out. Level 1. 2. You're dead. Okay. Come up here. Level 1. 2. Let's go. Get out. One, two, one. Two.
Tanks already.
Nicely done. You should be able to access the Starcracker room and shut down the deplanetizer.
It's a disco. Oh, another block scene. Well. Hate this, man. Why does it have to be a block scene? hate this part, man. There we go. We're just back home where we all started. I don't know why PlayStation does this. Nope, there we go, we're back on. I wonder why I keep on doing that. Yeah, I know a way how to stop that.
It's good to have you back, Regent.
Thanks, Yolaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious' files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana Celestial Calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Caligal 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Okay. Find a way to tell where the waterfall note. Get to Gadgetron HQ. Hey! What are we gonna get? Free bolts? Free bolts? Yeah? No? Maybe? Is looking pretty spiffed up.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a
major security breach at our 3540.
All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.
No, can't upgrade.
Take your time! No, really.
What? I can upgrade? Upgrade? No. Can I upgrade anything? I can, but what can I upgrade the heavy bouncer? Oh, there you go. Okay, I was like, what the heck? Oh, nope, no. A disco. And it pulls. What about ammo? I can upgrade them. Nope. Final. Thank you. Disco's almost level 5, which is pretty big. Pause again. And just there you go. There you go. Disco. Wasting my health. Get you out.
Incoming dropship.
Oh. Nope. Disco. Throw another disco here. No, I thought I threw a disco in there. What? Disco. Pause. Disco there. Get disco back, get ammo. Okay.
I got all kinds of stuff. I'll fill up.
That. Disco here. Right. Disco here. Pulse there. Pulse here. Pulse there. Pulse there. Nope. I learned my lesson. Dispo. Pause. Fire? Yes. Fire.
Okay. Well, let's see if we can get him moving.
Okay, now I know I need health now. There. Found the focus lab and right the grind road. That's behind me. The grind road would lead me there to the focus lab. I get no. Let's upgrade the heavy bouncer. Okay. 40 and 35. I don't need no weapons right now. Another crystalis upgrade. Maybe. Head bouncer again.
Wicked. Now you're almost too powerful.
Which way should we go? Let's go this way. Let's buy ammo. There we go. Must be upgraded. Okay.
Volunteer detected in infusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
What?
Death trial?
No. No. Throw a disco. Thank you. Still hidden? Pulse here. Disco again. Pulse. Thank you. Disco. Pulse here. Pulse there. Thank you. Get you. 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 You again.
Test complete.
Send security bots to the warmonger testing area.
No, Crystal. Oh, I thought I missed you. Can you come back down? Or no? No? Should I go back? It's not even that far. You know what? No. Oh, I do need ammo. You know what? Yeah. Let's do without it. Okay, there's ammo there. Let's throw disco there. Shit, fire. Let's see what's here. More discos, okay. Disco again. No. Let's see here. Nope. Okay. Well, we're back here. We're gonna use disco and then pause. Alright, disco is one more upgrade. Level 5 then we can start using disco. We can use disco there. There we go. And these poles. And we can switch disco out to this one. I don't think we haven't used this one yet. Oh, this is sniper. No, thank you. Not yet. What is that there? Okay. There we go. No, we can. We haven't used this yet. It's level 2. Yeah, holo card. No. What's this? Okay. Can the pulse be jump? I don't think so. Just do that. No more? How weak is this, man? What the heck? One more. There you go. No, no locking. That's the way I need to go though. Make sure I didn't miss nothing. Okay. Throw that up. No. There you go. Pulse there. Another pulse there. Okay, let's get this to level 4. Oh no. It's almost level 4 too. Come on, man. Don't tell me we gotta do all this again. Oh my god, we do, don't we? Alright. Let's throw that there. Let's go. Let's get... No, let's get you out. Shit. Okay, let's get this. Get you out. Alright, you wanna kill this dude or not? You wanna shoot him? You're not gonna shoot him? I mean, he's not. Okay. Look at that.
Find some nanotech.
Another pulse. Oh, one more hit. Alright, let's just play safe. There we go. we can get up here? No. Never know.
Volunteer detected.
Oh my god, okay, come on.
Prepare.
I got fire, come on. Come on. Alright, let's go. I got fire. Come on. I got fire, let's go. Fire.
Test complete. We must stop the guard from stealing weapons and gadgets.
I don't want to step out. Something might happen. I knew it. Get you out. Let's get this out. Okay, let's go down to there. Down to there. Come on, hit him. Bouncer there. Another Zircon. Oh, God. Oh. Let's get Zircon out. Get Bouncer. Just try to hit him. No. Let's get Portron Jones. Look at this. Much easier now. Oh my god, I did not see that. Bomb here? No? Okay. No. Well, I did not see him there.
We should be able to rotate this room.
Okay, got 9. Just go heavy bouncer. Okay, that's 100%. I know I said we're gonna do that, but let's really. This one. What is this? Range. Bonus ruthenium. Straight down enemies for more. Well, that's nice. So, area effect, duration, holo cards. Let's start. I guess we can do. We got 6. What can we do with 6? Pixelator. Got the plasma striker. I don't know. I think this would be more effective. Go here, let's do all this.
That's how you make a great weapon even better.
Okay. I know we can buy ammo. 40. Okay, let's do. I know we need to upgrade the fire to level 4. And that, what is that? No, it's level 5. Level 2. Level 3. Level 5, okay, it's level 5, level 5, level 1, it's level 5, level 1, level 5, level 3, and I can do, let's do this, let's fire, okay, let's rotate. No, let's use. Okay. It's almost level 4, which we don't have to buy no more ammo for it. There you go. Look at that. Get that. Take another one. There you go. What is this over here? I thought I saw something over here. Probably just in line. Okay, now can we go? Oh, that's a bro. Skip this. I now need health. No, I don't need health.
Some bad news, I'm afraid. It looks like our attempts to call the authorities.
Pause. That's the blade thing. That's disco.
Volunteer detected.
Oh no 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 no. Let's get you out.
Initiating death trial.
And then let's get fire.
Well, should be easy to bleep these guys.
Oh, that's a sheepinator, I guess. Get ammo here. The fire. The ammo. Yeah, well, we can't get that because there's a whole bunch of health there. And we can use pulse there. Oh, well, I guess we do need health then.
Better find some nanotech.
Keep on fighting!
He's down!
Okay, get you out. Bouncer. That's Bouncer. Bouncer there.
Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you.
Okay, I know that's a lot of enemies down by just doing that. I know we can do that. Yeah, shoot that there. Oh, now you shoot me? Now you shoot me behind the thing? All it took was one hit. You should just... Oh my god, man. Let's go. Pulse there. Okay. Yeah, let's get him out. Bouncer. No. Does it hurt me if I use a bouncer? Alright, let's just finish this. Get you. Get you. You shoot that. Shoot me behind that. What?
Oh dear. More of them.
Nope. Zircon, get you out.
Of course.
Okay. Okay, got that. I think we can buy those two weapons. Nope. Okay, hold on. No. Fire. Yes. Bouncer, thank you. Bouncer again.
Okay,
from the lab, thank you.
Will be mailed to your home address in 5 to 7 years.
5 to 7 years.
Now that that nightmare is what? Over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to...
I don't believe it! Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron! The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your hollow guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue, certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you?
Okay. Yep. See, it's level almost level 5, and that's almost level 5. Well, fix the problem.
Good news! I have just been notified that our security drones have cleared the hoverboard course. This means we will be moving
drones, of course, bro.
Ready, set, go!
Oh, God, I forgot to jump. Didn't I?
Don't forget, the winner gets our most valuable product.
What did I do? There's checkpoints? I should have went down there.
Ratchet is now in last place.
Last.
Watch out, a win.
Oh, almost fell down. Okay, that's it. Oh my God. Fierce. Yep. One more left. I need to go there more often than in the first place to get.
Look at that trick! Pop Ratchet is now falling behind!
No. Oh my God, I forget to go up there. Why am I so slower than the other people, man? Oh no, man, that. Thank you. Come here.
Ratchet takes the lead.
Oh my God. Dude, I get passed up right here. Did I? Okay.
Ratchet wins!
Scumbags. Got lost.
You did it? Congratulations! Here's your holo guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias.
Social medias. What?
Tag Gadgetron.
Okay. Can I upgrade?
Alaris, come in.
You know
You've
what?
Got the holo, guys.
By all means, race again.
Let's go to the Gold Cup again.
Ready, set, go!
Okay. This one's easier now. Copter here. Let's use booster here. Okay. There we go. Got boost. Backflip.
Oh, what an exciting race. And remember, folks, you saw it at Gadgetron Industries. Ratchet takes the lead.
Okay, okay. Sideflip, boost. Let's go down here. I'm not going up there no more. There. Let's boost again. Boost from up here, that side. Boost again.
No.
Okay, we got boost. Let's come over here because it says boost up here. Boost, do a side flip, jump. Okay, come up here.
Ratchet takes a shortcut.
One.
Ratchet takes
okay.
The lead.
Where's your boost? No boost? Oh. Did I do it? I did it. Okay, get this in here. Side flip. Boost, boost. Oh my god, nope, I didn't make it. Just go here, go here. Boost. Here we go.
Ratchet wins!
Again! I almost 17 seconds. Okay, code. Okay, this. Just a backflip, frontflip.
But there's also a Gold Cup race we could do.
Backflip, frontflip. More, a lot of. There. You do. Oh. Jump. Front flip. Second. More like third, dude. Land on it. Boost. No. What are you doing? Quit landing on those. Nope, can't go through there no more. Oh my god. I'm choking. How many times do I have to hit him? If I clutch this, I'm so happy.
This kid's got moxie.
No, I landed right on that too.
That
take it, but you gotta take the boot. Come on. There you go. Open up. Just go slowly through here. Boost, thank you. No. Boost. Boost. Come on. Boost. Come on for the backflip. Take a boost. I win. Let's go. Oh my god, I was in what, fifth place in second lap? Another Hulk card. Man, I thought I was gonna get something good, like a better. Oh my god. Okay. Got a trophy though. Yeah. Ooh. Rhino card. Ooh. Rhino 5-6 part suit. Okay. Open pack. I need 16 duplicates? Are you insane? Okay, let's open this one then. Let's open this. Open this. It's another complete pack. And another
top prize! This is the most we can offer without getting approval from our board of directors.
Oh, another hot card. Okay, let's go here. Okay, let's go down. Okay, let's see. Car collection. 4 duplicates though. Okay. Any health? No, I don't. Okay, let's. Now we can. Okay. I forgot I was upgrading this. There you go. We got 4 more. It's 100, 100, 8. Well, we should keep the 4. Keep the 4. Start upgrading that in a minute. We're gonna go this way because we went that way last time. You know what? Why not? Bye, 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 health in it. Yep. Why not? Right. Okay. Oh, we almost have 1 more weapon left. What can I switch? What the heck? Thank you. I play transfers all the time. Here. Oh, that's probably where the taxi comes. Hey. Alright, let's go. Okay. What?
Alaris, come in.
What?
Guys.
You kidding me?
Nice. Head back to your ship. I'm just putting the final touches on our assault plan. I'll brief you when you're there.
Okay, come up here. No, I could just jump. 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 I don't have to hit those. It'd be better though. Okay, there. Back this way. Okay, now we got to do the left and right.
Use your Omni wrench.
Nope. Oh, what was that supposed to do? Oh, I don't know.
We should return to the ship and contact Dolores.
There's 2. Oh, we got crystals.
do this again. Yeah. This way. This way, and then I think that's it. Yeah, go this way. There's a train. Oh, snap. Alright, we need one more of those things to fit. It's right here. Oh, thank you. If I missed one, I would have been screwed. This is taking to our ship. I'm not sure. Can I blow this up? No, I can't. Oh, does it go? Yeah, dude. See, there's a taxi I was talking about. What is that? The heck? Should we wait? Okay,
that sounds good. The Map-O-Matic was designed to help galactic explorers discover local items and points of interest.
Sweet! I could really use that. We should return to the ship and contact Dolores.
What does that do? Okay, what is this? Go to the Gadgetron break room. If I go there, will it teleport me back here? Yeah, it will. Okay. The break room is... Oh, snap. Okay, so if I do,
tried breaking in and got sheepinated.
So if I go here and go to sheepinator, which is, okay, what's a sheepinator? Sheepinator.
Excuse me, fellas.
What the heck? Too much, it makes them explode. Wait. Okay, well, I know we got a card. Okay.
Outstanding.
Set complete.
You just completed a card set.
We got five again. So let's go from the top. Let's do this one right here. Okay. But if I complete air shoot, will one of these doors open? No. Okay. Nope, I'm just trying to go back. Thank you. Go to the ship. There we go. I did everything, okay. Yep, there's a sunbat. Taxi. Just jump down. Let's see why not. Yeah, this is the way to the ship. Something? Yes, I can. What should I upgrade that? No, let's upgrade the fire gun. See, why not?
I would totally buy that if I were you. That ought
to do it. So go there. I got too, so we should do range. Okay.
I have a plan for how to take down the Diplanetizer once and for all. By energizing the hollow guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Diplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Diplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Diplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Diplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Diplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Okay, what's our destination?
We can now infiltrate the Diplanetizer.
Okay, let's go. I'm thinking it's going to give us another box screen, which I don't know why. It's every time we go to the Diplanetizer, like every time. Hopefully it doesn't do it this time. Yep. Captain Clark is talking to that dude, the Blarg CEO. That dude just changed that dude to a sheep. I think that green dude with that one dead brains. Turned that CEO dude to a sheep. And then we're back. As long as we... Okay. That's pretty cool. Yes, it's on... Oh, so we... Don't even just jump, we lose it. Okay, that's... What about if we... Okay, yep, okay. So we just need one more weapon. It's pretty good. Oh, forgot I can't jump. Those crystals here. Okay. Go to the thing now. Let's see what's going on. Oh, we probably need Captain Clark for them. Okay.
Better try out the hollow guys before going any further.
Yeah, I know. Okay, well.
Bulging pectorals detected.
Attention, Diplanetizer staff.
If you see any intruders, please hit the kill intruders button. It's the big red one, and looks like all the other ones. We have to plan better with the next deplanetizer.
I'll probably use the fire for them. Oh no, I just try to walk through. Okay, well then. Attacking or jumping? Yeah, we already know that. Okay, let's go ahead. Okay, let's go. Nope. Hello.
Yes, it's really me.
Okay, let me try to just him. Okay, let's see. Let's make him dance. Then let's make him that, and let's burn him. Okay. Then let's go back to Captain Clark.
Hello, Captain Clark. You look very heroic today.
Oh no, I can't jump. Okay, let's make him dance. Okay, then let's go here. No, I can't. Before he turned around. Why are you dancing, dude? Okay, let's, before he turned around, let's go. That. And let's go fire. There we go. And let's go. Okay. Oh my god. He saw it at the last moment.
Hello, Captain Quark. You look very heroic.
Okay, let's go here. Let's do it real quick. Him. That. Fire. So there's a whole room? Oh my. Do I have to walk? Okay, hold up. Let's.
Bulging pectorals detected.
Are you gonna turn around? Okay, let's kill this dude first.
That's right, it's me, Captain Clark. No.
Okay, let's do this dude first. Okay, let's go. Rubatron, let's go. Proto, let's do fire. Okay, let's do this same thing to this dude. Yeah, Rubatron. Yeah. Go behind him, because the pulse is in front of him. There you go. Okay, let's go here before anybody sees us. Okay, nothing here yet. Let's go there. That's the crystals we got. Okay. Oh, dude, please. Are you going to turn around or not? Oh no. Dude, no. I'm waving at you, dude.
Yes, it's really me.
Okay, let's get. Oh, no. Hollow, come on, hollow. There we go. Alright, let's go over here first.
I'm on an urgent mission from Chairman Drek.
How is it going?
Oh, I shouldn't have waved, haven't I? Okay, let's go. Rubatron? No. Let's go there. Let's do that real quick. Nothing would know. Alright, we did it. Yep, let's go, boy. Your Sarkon is here? What?
The door is locked. We should find another way through.
Okay. Oh, I heard someone say he's coming. Okay. Where's this taking me? What the heck? Oh, I see it. Okay. I know what to do. I'm just looking around. Okay, there's one. There's only one of them.
You're looking smashing today.
No.
Okay, so we do that. Let's go through a tron so nobody can get over here. Pulse there. And pulse there. And just get fire going over here. Oh no 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 one's gonna be touching this. Go there, over there. That over there. No one's gonna be over here. No one's gonna get close to this. Nope. Nope. Yeah. I don't care. I'm not getting near. No, no. No, 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 no. No.
Warbots are down. Come on.
Jeez Louise, that was close. Saying X. Oh no 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 this. Okay, anything over here? No, okay. Let's get ammo. Health if we need it. Okay, let's see where's the thing at. It's right here. How many Groove Trons do we have? Oh, I think this is a bad idea.
We have been detected.
We have? Okay, no one's gonna touch this thing. Throw one over there. Let's throw another one over there. One over here.
Enemy.
of that over there just in case. No.
Warbots are down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Okay. This. Okay. That. This way too.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Pulsing pectorals detected.
Okay, I'm just going to he turns around and turn back around. It looks like I can do a double jump. Let me turn around.
Hail, Captain Drax!
Hello, Captain.
Let's do that again.
Chisel abs
detected. There's nothing over here. Okay. Oh, can I use this? Oh, thank God I can. Okay. Go here. Crystals here, can upgrade the thing now. By 8. Okay, let's upgrade.
Upgrade your sheepinator.
This right here.
Oh, nice.
There you go. Okay, now let's use. No. Let's use this. Oh, no, I should just. Why not? Okay, let's go all the way here. Okay, now then let's use Rubitron. Nobody will get past us. Okay, use that there. Yeah, there. Not there. And this there again. Past that. Nope. Not hitting the button, dude.
More warbots. We must stop them from activating the sanitation.
Nope, you're not hitting the button. Nope. No button hitting. Again.
Let's hurry up with the killing.
No. Pause here. No. Heavy bouncer. Thank you. Get that out. Heavy bouncer. Pause. In case. Oh, that's it. Okay. Oh, this is stressing me out. Okay. Thank you. I think we're all good now. I can't go back to go to the Gravitron weapon thing. You know what? I'm gonna try this for like 2 minutes. If I don't get it, okay. Let's see. What's this map? Let's go there. Okay. Let's see what's this. That.
Stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Nope. I know I said 2 minutes, but nope.
Looks like the hollow guys won't fool them anymore.
Oh, okay. Well, then let's get this out. Let's upgrade it. Let's upgrade. Where is it at? It's right here. Let's go. But I don't know where to go. I know. Do we gotta go back? Oh, yes, we do. Okay, let's get this out. If it won't fall in the morning, why not? Okay. Oh, snap. Okay, no. Don't know if I'm doing the right thing. Be another way, right? I think we have to, yep.
No.
Oh my god. I'm not sure there's a way we can go that way without getting hurt. Or we're getting ammo. Hold up, this spawns ammo. Get that there. That. Back. Oh, it's until. Okay, never mind.
Alaris, we're headed to the gravity stabilizer now.
Okay, let's use that. Then use this. Go there. Okay. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, well. Try to get XP, but I don't know if it's consistent. Let's just go rampage. Why not?
Attention all personnel. Please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed
deplanetization. Okay, let's go. You know what? Why not? Let's do that. Let's go there, do that. Over here, get all the bolts. Over there. Let's go over here now, just for the fire. Nope. Gravitron. Bouncer. I don't feel like dying right now. Okay, health up there. Bouncer. Okay.
Ratchet, there are more Blarg approaching.
Okay, no, 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 why not just get Bouncer out? Bouncer. This one was much easier. Okay. Let's see. Okay, here. Yeah, another hot car. Whoa. Yeah, you know what? Let's go through here. Go through here. Fire. Oh shoot! Oh, the dogs! Health. Yep, knew it. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Take some enemies out real quick. No, 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 no. Level 5, thank you. Okay, don't have to use that no more. Do you want to take this? They won't break this, will they? I should do that and get your XP from it. Oh no, what the heck? Oh, who's throwing that, man? Oh, what? Oh, them up there. Okay, let's get you out.
Let's get them out.
Up there. Get this health. Okay, just throw the bouncers there. Thank you. That's why I fully upgraded the bouncer with the first one. It's a lifesaver. Yeah, a lot of XP, a lot of bullets. Well, the last weapon probably cost like 100,000.
Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team.
Maybe just. Yeah, probably 100,000. I wouldn't be surprised. Okay. Look at this. Let's just throw the bouncer. Let's see why not. Look at that. More Zircon. Right here. That right there. Ammo. More health. Bouncer up there. That's pretty helps a lot. But I'm not gonna do nothing, it's just Zircon in. bouncer. A bouncer in there.
We're all clear, guys. You head for the gravity stabilizer. We'll get into position out here. Be careful in there, you two.
Yeah, do your best not to die.
Thanks for the encouragement, Rax.
Okay. Let's upgrade the... What was it called? Oh, let's change the name again.
Isn't Raritanium awesome?
Yep. More Raritanium up here. Okay.
Do me a favor.
Ammo, health. Alright, let's change this. Because that's for the upgrade. Let's go there. It's at level 2. Let's do that because it's level 1. Level 4. No. There you go. Okay. What do we disable? What? There you go. We need to go back up there. There's a holo card up there. Okay, where does this take us to the core? Okay, we're back up here, okay. So when you get up there, okay. It's right here. Okay, got the holo card. Okay. What is that, 6 duplicates? Let's trade duplicates for that. Complete a different set. Okay. Okay, and then this, Raritanium up here, so let's go down. You can go to there, right? Yep. Okay. Get more bullets, so that's kind of good. Since we spend almost $1,000 on ammo. I said dollars, what the heck? Car. No. Past it. What? Okay. Up there. Oh, it's part through one of those doors. Yeah, it's through the door. I figured. Yeah, there's no way I can go through there. I don't know how. Let me go back down there and get that card. Wait, that's the ship. It was over there, though. Okay. Well, can I open it? What's up there? There's gotta be a reason for a turret to be here. Gotta be a reason. If I turn to Captain Clark, will it open? No? I don't know. Okay, well, could be something with Clank, probably. Like open the gates. Let's go to the ship. No. Well, that is the ship thing. But am I missing anything? What's over there? I don't want to know if I'm missing something or not. Oh, what the heck?
Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position.
Oh no, nope, nope, nope.
You got it.
Nope. I hate those. Oh, another. Oh my god, man. How many times does this have to happen? Well, we just dropped the core. Oh, we got stopped. Okay. Well, good thing. Let's get. You know what? Let's just get that out. Let's just. You don't want to finish him real quick? Let's finish him real quick.
Let's make it rain. That one sting. It looks like it's done.
Okay, let's just get that out. Just finish him real quick. That again. Let's go.
You have to stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
Oh, what the heck?
I'm talking to you. You ruined my life.
What? How do I destroy it? Okay, well, let's go there again.
Hello, my friend, the warmonger.
Okay. I'm dancing again, am I? Alright, come down. Come down here.
And get through this so the people of Solana can love me again.
Oh my. And there's no health here. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. So he has to hit me 9 times before I can go down. Can I make him dance? Oh, that's good. Alright, let's just make him dance. And do. Make him dance again. Get that out. Let's get this. Get that. Get that. Okay. Okay.
Captain, you have to stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
No,
I'm done
no,
talking
on,
to you. You ruined my
no.
life.
Alright, got that. Let's make him dance again.
Let's make it rain.
Is he dancing? No, he's not.
Say hello to my little friend. The warmonger.
I'm not doing damage to him. What the heck?
The biggest villains in the galaxy.
I'm in too deep now. I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again.
Okay, get to there. Come jump, jump, jump. Okay. Get that. Glow Doom. Get that there. I don't know what's going to be coming. Let's go with this. Let's get that. No, I can't use it anymore. Oh no.
And I'll be a hero again.
Oh no, 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 no.
Galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Destroy it. Jump. Oh no. Another block scene. Captain just apologized. Get a trophy card. Change of heart. Well, I guess Captain's on our side again. Maybe he's just trying to double cross us again. Hopefully he is on our side. He just turned on the deep planetizer. I don't know if I can hear this. I'm gonna see if I can turn it up. Yeah, I can hear it. Catch here there or not. See if I can make the audio louder for you.
I'd love to stay in shock, but I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious is lost. He's gonna destroy the star.
Okay, no, but no, no, I fell. That time.
That star explodes.
Oh, we can
Hogwarts
go down.
Go with it.
Oh, I thought we.
You can't catch me!
Woohoo!
You should have seen the look on Drift's face. I played that role like a Novalian piano.
I think we can go through here.
Turned him into a sheep!
Okay,
keep up, Lombax. You can't win.
Let's see. No, 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 no. I jumped. Oh my god. At the last second, too.
I got.
Okay, we're halfway. I don't know if we started over or. No, we started over. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just because all of the stupid thing, man. Go. Go right. Go right again. Okay. We're almost there again. Alright. There we jump. There we go. Nope. 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 Jump, 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 jump. There you go. What? Why is he regenerating?
The real fight
Oh, God. Wait, you want to regen? Let me regen then. Okay, let's go. Go here. There. Okay, so there. Fly up. Nope, I thought I hit him. There we go, I hit him. Let's go there. Lucky? You don't know what lucky is, dude. Let's go here. Let's destroy these real quick. With boom. No, let's go here. Okay, let's go there again. Let me go back over here. Oh, dude, leave me alone. Oh my. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my. My god, man.
Beautiful, isn't it? Artificial supernova.
You know what? Let's go here. And then just blow you up right quick.
What better way to exact revenge on the Galactic Rangers than to destroy the entire system?
Let you go.
I cannot be defeated!
You should be at like 86 and you should be stopped. No? 90? How much are you gonna do, dude? Oh my god. Let's do it. Okay, now let's go back over here. I'm almost out. Where are you? Let's see, where are you? Over here.
Finally. You don't need this.
Get the hit that's right again. Oh no, he's just running on my stuff. Nope. Upgraded it, so why not? Oh no, I'm dead. He was at 3% too, and I wasn't paying attention to my rocket. Oh no, I'm dead. Let's just fall down. He was at 2%. Am I at let me check on my ammos. I'm at full health ammo with you. Let's start flying, blow you up. Because I know which way you're gonna go now, so you're pretty easy now. Okay, he's gonna land here. here and just bomb him. Let's get him out. Okay, he's gonna come over here. Come over here and do the same thing. Okay, let's come over here. Come over here. Dancer. Oh, dancer. Dancer needs to level up. Thank you. Oh my god, man. The third charm. The third lucky charm. And it's a block scene. Escaping with Clark. Hold on, let me just turn you up.
I saw one on the bridge.
Watch out!
Oh. Hang on, boys!
It's here! Hit the brakes! Quark!
Oh no.
I can't reach you in time! Just get up while you can!
Teleporter charging.
What are you doing?
Improvising.
That, my friend, is the story of my heroic redemption. The end.
Wow. That was a heck of a story, Captain. I even rooted for the heroes. Normally, I hope they, you know, die.
Well, that's touching.
Captain?
Hey, Ratchet, Clank.
How are you guys?
We are doing well. We just came here to visit the Rangers.
Yeah, Alaris invited us over to try out some new weapons and, you know, just boring old stuff. how are you?
Great, good, fine, yeah.
Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping.
What did I tell you? No prison can hold Ship Helix!
Ready, pal?
Always.
Hey, you coming?
Absolutely.
Oh.
Alright. Oh. It was a good game. I mean, I expect to get a new gadget at the end of this. So let's see if I can just run through it, if I can get that gadget that he was talking about. Oh, I could just skip it. Okay, that'd be much easier. Challenge mode unlocked. You unlock the incendi- What? Museum? What? Museum? You can access the museum from the teleport in the Grimmith garage. Hey, alright. I guess we're gonna go check out the challenge mode. Keep all your weapons and replay the. We'll do the challenge mode later. I'll probably do separate videos on that. Hopefully tomorrow. We're gonna go to the ship. What's the I know the ship's right here. Let's see if we can go to the Grimmith garage. Cause I know we're... Yeah, we're done with everything. Okay, well, we didn't need to look a way to find the top of the waterfall. Trade for branch for bolts. Collect all the rhino cards. Let's go to the garage right quick. See the museum. I don't know if it's a museum on challenge mode or not. We'll find out right now. If so, now, didn't he escape on our ship? How do we get our ship back? What? All label ejectors complete. I know that. But we're at the garage. Oh, new weapon? No new weapon? Okay. Where's the museum at? Museum? No museum? Hey, Graham. Graham! Okay. Well, I guess we can start looking for the bolts then. Let's see. Where's the... Let's go. Okay. Your ship. There's a bolt there. That's good. Alright, so let's go to the bolt then. Okay, we're gonna upgrade. So let's go. You know what? Hold up. Level 5, level 5, 5, 5, 5, 4. So let's go up on the proton. And then 2. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2. So let's go down on the on this right here. Where is it? Nope. That. No. That. Okay. Let's go. Let's work on the pixelizer. That'll be left. Pixelizer is on this one. I know this needs to be right. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Hold up. I know we had a 4. That's a proton, but that should have been up. Should have been this. Right there. Alright, this. Okay, well, this is free XP here because of the pixelizer. Or not the pixelizer, the proton drone. You go, just they won't come to me. There you go. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. It's back here. This is over. No. Oh, it's in the garage? No, it's not. Seems I've been there, but oh, it's all okay. I see it now. It's up there. How do I get up there, though? Okay, I see it. Okay. Now we're gonna just get bullets right here. Don't know why we need them. It's probably the last weapon is probably on the challenger mode. There's a bullet right here. Okay. There's a holo card. I don't care. So much health. Okay, the card is all the way to. Okay, well, let's just go there. Okay. Okay, let's go over here. No. Oh, just go up. Right there. Okay. Just go. Go. Okay, come over here. Okay. What's here? Okay. Over here, it's over there. So it's just this. That. Bolts. There should be a way we can buy stuff. Is there a way we can open this? Can we hop over it? Oh, we can't go over there no more? We should probably come over here to over there, right? Oh, no. Is that a one-time thing? Okay, hold up. Let's see if we can go. I don't know. Well, let's see. Alright, let's get. Nope. Get health out quick. Okay, let's go. Okay, go back down. Okay, let's see. Go over here. Okay. No, it's over here. Okay, I think I know what to do now. Alright, let's see. Go over here. And go back up. See if there's no crystals back here. You may never know. Why do I call them crystals? I mean, they look like crystals. Okay. No, we're on the wrong side. It's over there. See that? Okay, so we come over here. Go back up here. Yeah, see, it's over there. No. Jump up. There you go. Is it that? Yeah, see? Over there. How do we get over there? Let's see. Can I? There's gotta be a way. Guys, gotta be challenger mode? Is that a way? Or is it during challenging mode? See, there's no way I can get over there. Okay, well, let's see what kind of cards I get. Nope, it's only two cards. Gadgets, well, I already know what came. Extras, image gallery, I only got 9. Ratchet Clank 2002. Appearance, body style, metal currency, bolt style, adorable. What? Okay, well, let's go look for bolts and see how they come out. It's like the Sonic coins. Let's see. Metal. The head? I don't want the head now. Special sapphire is default. Okay, let's go to cheats. Game. Fastest 10, slow. My one was one away. Infinite ammo. 27. Whoa. We got all the bolts here, so. See, it shows that we've been there. What? Shows that we've been there. What? Okay, so if I do, let's see. Maybe not. We don't have to go challenge New York. Okay. Okay. Go over there. Okay, we're here. Okay, but there's a have to be a way to. It's probably is challenging mode. Yeah, it's because this is the way to get there. And that's the only way I can think of. Alright, well, that's just a cart though. Yeah, we'll get the cart later. We'll just go get the gold bolts. I'll probably just make a separate video on that. Let's see if I can. How many bolts we need first? If I can do this, I can do this. Okay. Hold up. Do we need a new weapon? No. Why is there no new weapon? Okay. Got two. One out of one, one out of two, one out of three, one out of one, two out of three, one out of four. Okay, so I guess we'll just collect all the. How many rhino holo cards do I have? I just could have clicked. Sorry, I didn't have to exit. Card. Rhino. So I need one, two, three. We just need three more. And oh, that's the final gadget, I guess. These three right here. Okay. Yeah. And then we just need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 more cards. Plus those three. Alright. Well, this is gonna be the end of the video. I hope y'all liked it. Like the game. Like the. I hope you guys subscribe. Don't forget to hit the like button. I think that's it. I'm trying to think about what we else can do before I end it. Because I know I'll definitely make a video on finding just the bolts, and then we'll just make a separate video just to find the holo cards. Maybe. I don't know. Leave a comment below if y'all want to see the challenging mode. Yeah, I think, you know what, yeah, that's be the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. If you guys did, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace out.